Then who spread the rumor?
Now imagine you live in here and everybody in town is talking about you. Not negative in the worst case scenario. And you are the daughter of Abu Bakr and the wife of Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam. Who spread the rumor? Who said, did you hear? Text, share, was his relative. His relative is poor and Sayyidina Abu Bakr always spend on him. So here the scenario is that Sayyidina Abu Bakr didn't do anything, on the contrary. And this man out of weakness, just spread it. I mean, how many times do we say things and you say, why did I say it? And then Sayyidina Abu Bakr naturally, this is his daughter, said, that's it. I'm not spending a penny on this man, fair or not. Fair or not. And Allah revealed the verse. It's in Surah An-Nur. وَلَا يَأْتَلِ أُولُو الْفَضْلِ مِنْكُمْ وَالسَّعَةِ أَنْ يُؤْتُوا أُولُو الْقُرْبَى وَالْمَسَاكِينَ وَالْمُهَاجِرِينَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَاعْفُوا وَاصْفَحُوا. هذه هي. This is the million underlines.